sets a series of objectives.
Better be worth it.
Interesting.
Yeah, that's a good feeling. To get rewards.
One more decisive strike and you're off Arctic duty. For now.
This is a more complex sequence than previous assaults. But you can still count to four.
Multi-level engagement zone. Can we try to do this like a
scrambled line communications, Task Force X? These forces will scramble you. If I'll find the Earthling that made this
man, I always hit the target.
Or miss them. I haven't decided yet.
My ass is ice!
Nailed it.
What's next?
Going for a high score!
Always hit the target.
Bravo combat data, we'll put it with the rest. Now take cover.
That was too close.
Target located.
what winning feels like.
Clock is ticking, and I want this Brainiac's head. Down the watchtower and get up closer to pulling up the location of that vault.
I predict the vault is situated in the north. I would be if it wasn't full of aggressive alien nanotechnology.
I'm ready, I'll get you.
Come on, come on, not now!
Recording unit.
Everyone on this world wants you dead, Task Force X. A multiversal constant, I suppose.
Engaging facility. Time for a boost.
Weird choice to put a watchtower where his terraformer took the L, but whatever.
What goes up?
If you understand the rules of engagement before engaging Task Force X, this will go a lot smoother for you.
We're going to use Brainiac's own snooping network to snoop out his data vault. It's poetic.
Fight the terminal, and let's get making space junk.
Current target, boomerang.
Brainiac goons are off our point. Scanning.
Jumping my ass through damn holes in reality.
Marking Quinn for elimination. Firing burn.
Even I can't shoot through dimensions. Yet.
Who needs rooftops to snipe?
I'm crossing over. Y'all let me handle this.
Great. I'll start scanning this one.
Current target.
That's it. Exposing a weak point on the watchtower. Ooh, he felt that one.
Before the vault releases, what?
one back!
Dispatch the assassin, quickly!
Same bullshit, different reality.
Punching through space. Assumption.
Fear my shadow. Let's have reinforcements.
Don't make me phase and kick your damn asses. In any dimension.
Terminal secured. Good for us, Squad One.
I'm above these creeps' pay grade.
Watchtower energy build-up. Has to be another EMP.
Let's liven things up with an orbital strike.
That was overkill. Nice job. Terminal is under our control.
Look out! Orbital strike will really mess up your day.
Pushed it into the red.
Mind all that firepower. You're still human, Floyd Lawton.
Coming in.
No target in sight.
to use its orbital strength.
Running capture. Got it. Got the weak spot. I see an electromagnetic pulse in your future. Get moving.
Destroy the local enemy presence, and we can proceed.
Ah, the area where you first deployed. It already feels like several lifetimes have passed.
Crosshairs on Deadshot.
Grouping back up!
Time.
I'd say I'll retain your ashes for posterity, but who can tell one flick from another?
Damn thing's overheating!
Such rage inside you, Lawton, and so misguided.
What is it, sporting?
Coming up on the AO. Weapons hot. That is not a dad
joke. And again, that racket at all. Someone silenced Task Force X.
Go, Shark. Be faster than a plane.
Nailed it.
What's next?
Hit the target.
Tango's exploding! Find some cover!
Ooh, let me swing it for a sec. Guess they told all those friends about us?
out what that feels like.
Nothing here for you but death, Task Force X. I've seen to it personally.
Dropping out.
And ship this watchtower out. Come on, that was good.
You understand the rules of engagement before before engaging Task Force X. This will go a lot smoother for you.
Wow, Brainiac's routing a lot of information to this thing. Sure would be a shame if something happened to it.
Seize the terminals! Fight for this dimension and the other!
Same bullshit, different reality.
Brainiac's forces are clear at this terminal. Scanning data.
Punching through space.
He's doing this because you crave my full attention. Untouched.
Activate
EMP. Swamp laser.
Never stood a chance.
Reality.
Great. I'll start scanning this one.
Don't make me phase and kick your damn asses.
Focusing on a new target.
Hustle, people. I'm getting blood on my suit.
Get back, Deadshot!
Clean shot? This is not what I mean. We got a phase. World's greatest assassin in any dimension.
I'm in. Thanks for the assist.
I never thought multiple dimensions would be so frustrating.
It's initializing the orbit of strike.
I catch air, they catch bullets.
I'll keep hacking, you keep slashing.
Anyone get that dimensional license plate numbers?
Same bullshit, different reality.
Just a warm up.
Running capture. Got it. Got the weak spot.
What hurts more than a hit? A miss.
Find cover. That EMP will make things. How's that feel, Brainiac? Heads up, watchtower orbital strike coming in.
Punching through space. Assumption.
Terminal's clear. Interfacing within now.
Over here. We need hack.
Dalton's building quite the advantage. Shoot him down.
Look out! Orbital strike will really mess up your day.
Same bullshit, different reality.
Of Deadshot venting flames has not worn off.
That's it. Exposing a weak point on the watchtower.
Since you're disrupting my plans, I'll have to disrupt you.
Watchtower's vulnerable. Really try shooting it. Watchtower compromised. Fun being part of the mission like this. I mean, it's very serious.
What goes up?
Keep fighting, Task Force X. I'll keep sending more warriors.
Location. Approach with care. I fear he may be trying something new.
connection to the red.
You enjoy your last gasps before you drown beneath the tides of my forces. Simplicity of physical altercations. Instead, I'll crush you with my greatest weapon, my mind. So, tell me, Task Force X, what are you really afraid of?
could have made these purple, right?
Do be careful, Task Force X. It's a minefield down there.
Our fire is not an echo thing for sure. Not the illusion.
Watch your step. Those construct mines can be quite effective.
Frozen like a damn cartoon character.
Task Force X, it's a minefield down there. Watch your step. Those construct mines can be quite effective. Too stupid to be afraid.